guys. It's been a while since I've uploaded a video, so I thought I'd have a cup of tea and welcome you to Radio Control UK. I've got a bit of an unboxing for you today. I didn't do too well with the MTS T3, so I've retired that one already. So as you can see by the title, you can see exactly what it is, but I've got a body shell. It's the Sweep 110 STC4. Nothing special about that. Just a body shell basically. In fact, I'll put that aside somewhere else. Servo's getting a bit tired, so I've got the Savox 125 Metal Gear low profile servo, and I'm changing my colour scheme. I normally go for like a white or black and red, but that's the colours I'm going for. White, luminous yellow and bright orange. Nothing special. Never been a fantastic spray SSL per se, but there you go. That's the way it goes. So that's that one. And now, you've probably seen these before, unboxing videos, but let's have a look at what we've got. Got the X-Ray 2019 T4. So you see, seals all there, haven't been opened yet. A boring unboxing video. The X-Ray T4. There's shadow in there. With the certificate of authenticity. Thought I'd keep having a slug of tea. I love my tea. I went there. Anybody watching from the States, 2nd of February, Puxatawny Phil, Groundhog Day. 6 more weeks of winter, Rob, we got an early spring, who knows. But that's Groundhog Day for you, right. Got the manual, some X-ray stickers. I'm told these are very detailed, it's probably one of the best kits you can built for simplicity. That is bag. Some wishbones and uprights. And I believe that might be for could be the active rear suspension. Some bumper parts, body posts, bulkheads. That's the shocks. Really nice shocks on these, apparently. You've got all the different piston set settings on there. Yeah, sway bars. More uprights, ball links, drive shaft parts. Top deck. Some more ball sets and spacers, some shims. Oh, and the brilliant X-Ray servo saver. Brilliant they are. some more. That's just great. Bag has opened, bear with me a minute. I wasn't expecting that at all. The bag was already open, so I've just got a bag full of parts all over the floor. No idea what's going on here. I wasn't expecting that. That bag shouldn't have been opened. Fantastic. I'm hoping that that's all the parts. That was nice, wasn't it? We'll have to have a look for any more parts that come out on the floor. But that bag shouldn't have been open. I'm hoping there wasn't any screws in the bottom of that. So thank God for that. All the screws are in a separate bag. So we'll have to be careful when I'm pulling these bags out. That kind of annoyed me. That bag should have been sealed. Still, it happens. Just have to be more careful. Let's put that bag back over there. I'll just hope there's no parts missing out of that now. That's the baggy, the bulkheads, the belts, spur gear, the chassis brace part, shock towers. So I'm just gingerly picking these bags out. I don't want them all to split open on me. That's the rear diff. Diff seals. All the bearings now with these. Before I build, I'm going to grease these up with Avid Slide bearing grease. More bag with some screws in. Not sure what they're for, I'm sure the instructors will tell me. That's the front spool. And some graphite grease, 3000 watts diff oil, and some 450 CST shock oil. Gotta have a bumper. And they're really nice. Carbon chassis, very nice. Who uses these nowadays? Not me. I'm a bit annoyed about that bag being open. I'm just hoping that there's no parts missing. There shouldn't be. I shall check on the floor before I go to bed and make sure there's no parts missing at the bottom of the bag. But there you go, that's the X-Ray 2019 T4. And as you can see, it's got some wins under its belt. So it's an established chassis. So thanks for watching. Hit that like button, subscribe, comment, all of that malarkey. Big shout out to all the subscribers, can't name all of you. Have fun, catch you later, and we'll see you at Trackside.